track's in good condition. It's a little dusty out here, but you really can't complain about the track condition. You know, you come out here on the weekend, you got to get it done, you know, every day.
Alabama weather. It's supposed to rain at about 30.